Hello, my name is Coolest Guy 11465, and welcome back to another video. In this video, this is part 4 of Resident Evil 4 Remake on the PS5, the new DLC called Separate Ways. And we're playing as Ada Wong, and we're in the new DLC on the PS5 for the best graphics there is. And, before we continue and go down this deep hole, this staircase-looking thing, I just want to say, like and subscribe, because I post every single day, mostly Fortnite videos, Fortnite content, but sometimes I play other new games like this one on the PS5 for the best graphics there is. So, yeah, like and sub, and help me reach 40,000 subscribers. I believe we can do it. You guys are amazing, and just like and sub and help me reach 40k on my YouTube channel. I would greatly appreciate that. But anyways, without any further ado, let's just start with part 4 of this epic series on my YouTube channel right now. This way. Give me the loop. Wait, can I go back up? It's a waste of time. Oh, what? There was something here in a way. The more you know.
A nest? Hope it's not a sign of things to come. It won't open.
But we have a fucking grappler and we can just go around, bro. Anyways. What the? I'm missing every shot, bro. Oopsie. Everything's just locked, isn't it? Splish splash. He actually spells splish splash. What the heck? Did you catch sight of the giant shadow moving through the water? Look like Guerrero's waterway has a lord reigning over its murky channels. Find out what it is and catch it for me, will you? So, the lord of the waterway area, Guerrero's waterway. Oh my god, this is so long. For many years, the existence of the waterway beneath the castle was forgotten. According to our records, it was built by 3rd Gen Count Gregory, the architect. The reason for this construction is unclear, but it may have been done to contain the deadly insects that plagued this predecessor, Count Hippolyto. Water is, after all, a symbol of purity for the Salazar family. Gregorio's waterway was rediscovered during the excavation of the underground tunnel. The Order of the Eighth Gen, Count Ramon, the elaborate, beautiful architect, is one example of Gregorio's iconic work. He redirected the river flow to underground, creating both waterwork, sewage system. It can even be used as a water storage facility during times of drought. The construction can only be described as a magnificent feat of architecture for the time, but its beauty is wasted our ruling simpleton. The only interest he shows is the place was using it as a tool to drown those who dare oppose him. Insolence, Gregor must be turning in his grave. Okay, well, I can barely read.
Nice work. I got something new for you. What's that?
Effect rip shields away from certain enemies.
You don't want to know, mate.
Mobile key.
A wise choice. I know. I say that a lot, but I mean. Anything else I can help you with? Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing of beauty, isn't it?
Oh my god, I hate upgrading my weapons like on camera. It's so annoying.
A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill. Ruby's all rubbish, it makes no difference. A deal well struck. Knife needs care every once in a while. Try that on for size. This kind of work is about finesse combat. Any.
Alright, I'm gonna save that.
Time.
Alright, and now where do we go now? Come over here, you won't. And your dumbass loot. What is this? Oh, it drains the water, duh.
That should take care of the water, I hope.
Oh, damn, dude. Am I actually supposed to go to the water, or... Because I'm trying not to progress by accident, like... Wait, this is she's a lock? Wait, what the? I have to unlock it? How do I even get down there in the first place, bro? Wait, I think it was nearby the merchant dude, god damn it. Where the fuck do I go? Thank you. Bro, am I going the right way, bro? I'm not trying to go the right way. Like, almost there. Okay, what the? I'm like, give me a second before I go the right way. Like, I want to see what the other passage leads me to. Like, jeez. What the hell is that? Oh my god, fish. No way I can carry that, bro. Oh, hell nah, bro. Give me a second.
Caught myself a big one. How long had it been living down here?
Well, that was it, Lamau? All right, whatever.
Thanks for the directions, Luis.
All right. Alrighty. What is this girl? What's up? Every girl, girl, you know, alright, where's the button? Renegade, renegade. What is that?
You again?
What do you mean, you again?
I have some new goods that might interest.
Better not be lying this time, bro. I swear I gotta be lying.
Welcome. I still have some new items you might be interested in. Well done, stranger.
The fuck are my vipers? I don't need to bitches, like...
Not bad. Well done. You've proven yourself reliable. All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you. Where would it? What can I do you for?
I might put the crossbow, like, I don't, like, I'm not gonna, like, use the crossbow that much, to be honest. I might put it away.
Can make up for a lack of skill, friend.
So. Oh, I can buy a case upgrade. That's hella fun. Let me just do that right now. I'm gonna buy this small key. And
oh, I mean it in a good way, of course. I'll buy almost anything.
I kind of want to buy this thing right here.
That catch in your pocket.
Like, it, and the only reason is because it's way better. I'm pretty sure. Than this sniper. There's two snipers. This one. So I'm picking this one because, why not? But I need some room in my inventory. I mean, we do have it. So, like,
all yours, stranger. Will that be all then?
Right here.
Thank you. Do check out my. Where's again soon?
All right. Storage. Put this away. Also, I need to repair my knife. What the heck?
Came into some other bits and bobs too, mate. Easy work. Try that on for size. Now go and cause some mayhem, eh?
How's the inventory looking? Oh, we don't need these stupid thingamajigs anymore.
I've got something new for you, mate. Thank you. anything. I'll keep a lookout for items then.
Alright, well. That was great.
This spot will do. Time to end this for good.
Gotta kill him now? Oh my God. Okay. That was cool. Oh. No, wait, don't fall. This is not dead yet.
Not exactly what I expected.
I gotta shoot that little thing on his chest, dude. Oh. Okay, bro. Okay. I'm trying to loot over here and you're just like trying to kill me, like. Let me loot this place and then I'll kill you, jeez. I think that's everything. Oh my God. shoot that, right? Like, what the fuck is going on? Go shoot that tail, bro? Like, it's the only thing that's lighting up. What's going on right now? Like, leave it alone. God damn it. Oh my god. Oh my. Why are you not dead, dude? Like, I'm shooting with every bullet I have, like. It kept you busy. Whoa.
Now, to find Luis.
I just fucking... I guess I'm over here.
Ada. A bad guy. Krauser just stole the amber. Leon's fighting him now.
I'm on my way.
I'm sorry. I'm not going to make it. I'll send you my files. They should help.
The amber, Luis. Where is it?
Thank you for the chance to do good again.
What are you saying?
I'm grateful. Like I said, I'm just your good old cement. How about you help me on when I'm gone, eh? Speaking of... Seems like he needs me.
Interesting story. Yeah, it really makes you...
Krauser. Luis, the goodbye's gonna have to wait.
Yeah, bro.
Leon, there's only time to say this once, so listen up. They took your friend to the top of the clock tower. If you hurry, you might get there before she turns into one of them.
So you aren't heartless after all. I guess I should be thankful.
Yeah, you should. Now, back to Krauser.
Goddamn. Look at those birds, bro. Well, what is he doing?
Get over there so fast.
Haradla.
I wanted to loot, but I didn't want to wait again for the stupid wheel thing.
Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. You get some bang for your buck. I guarantee. Next time, buy something, eh?
Frick you. See any of those nasty giant insects about? There are three hidden somewhere around here. Take them out before things get... Defeat three, okay.
Here we go.
Bruh. Alrighty. Nothing here for me to get though. Like,
Ashley!
Leon!
Such a fool. Mr. Kennedy, to have been bestowed with Lord Sattler's grace, I yet failed to...
Good boy. Just keep him busy a little longer.
Oh, Leon just shot.
Krauser has possession of the Amber.
You continue to disappoint me.
I'll have it back before long.
See that you do. The mission must proceed as planned.
Understood. Gotta keep the client happy.
Let's see what's behind here, and then we'll end off the episode. Die. Scared me. Hey. Both keys. Oh. I guess we'll end off the video. After this cutscene.
Ah, damn it.
Looking for something?
Oh, and that was the end of that. Alright, well, let's save our progress, I guess. And continue. And we'll end off this video after this cutscene.
You look like you've got something to say.
I have something to ask you. But I don't think I'll get a straight answer. Raccoon City. You know, after the incident, the world changed. You try to save one person, 100 others die. I guess I changed too.
You? Leon S. Kennedy. You haven't changed. You just think you have.
Here's my question. Have you changed, Ada? Or are you just trying to use me again?
What do you think? We're here. Don't think too hard, handsome. See you later.
story of my life.
What was that beeping thing? Is that a tracker to track Leon? Hey, it's the sniper I bought.
Not yet. Whose blood are you here for this time? Mine or Sadler's?
Who's that?
That all depends on you.
That's Wesker?
Change of plans. Of course, you're free to refuse.
You think that gun's gonna be enough?
Interesting.
Okay. I'll do it. But cost you extra.
Wise decision. Send me the new coordinates. And remember, I do not like
waiting, I know.
What is that?
I've got a ways to go.
Chapter 6. Alright. Is this... Oh my god, look at this place, bro. Alright, well, I'm gonna end off the video right here. Because it's getting too long. So, I'm gonna, you know, end off the video right here. So, I just want to say, as always, thank you so much for watching. I greatly appreciate your guys' support. So, and, you know, like and subscribe because I post every single day. Mostly Fortnite content, but sometimes other new games like this one on the PS5. But yeah, this has been part 4. I'll see you guys in part 5. Yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one. Like and subscribe because I post every single day again. And help me reach 40,000 subscribers. I believe we do it. You guys are amazing, and yeah, just like and subscribe, and I'll help you reach 40k on my YouTube channel. I would greatly appreciate that. But anyways, I'll see you guys in the next video, and like and subscribe. But anyways, have a great day. Peace.